What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakil, and you are watching SSTec tutorial. So guys, in my previous video, I already show you the first look of one of the best Windows alternative Linux operating system, and that was LinuxFX. And guys, in this video, I will show you how you can install that Linux operating system on your Raspberry Pi. So without talking too much, let's get started. Okay guys, as always, we need those devices to install any operating system on our Raspberry Pi, like Raspberry Pi, SD card and other stuff. First, insert the SD card into a reader and connect it with your computer. Okay guys, now I am in my computer. On your computer, open up your browser and type on address bar linuxfx.org. And visit that website. Then go to download and click on LinuxFX 10 desktop. Now scroll down and you will get Raspberry Pi image download link of LinuxFX. Click on it and it will redirect you to LinuxFX ARM download page. Now download the image from here. Okay guys, now here is the downloaded zip file. Now open up HR flashing tool. Select the zip file. Now here select your SD card. And click on flash and it will start flashing the image. After the complete flashing, close the HR and eject the SD card. Now insert the SD card into Raspberry Pi, then connect the other peripherals with it like keyboard, mouse and the display. Now power on the Raspberry Pi. And here you can see on my second monitor the LinuxFX Windows 10. It works very well. And also Bluetooth and Wi-Fi working very well on this device. So guys, that's all for today. Hope you like this video. So give it a big thumbs up and comment down below what do you think about this LinuxFX. Thanks for your watching.